What up guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can install Maven on your Mac machine. Alright guys, the first thing you want to do is hop over to our machine to see if Maven is or is not installed. In order to do that, you're going to open up Terminal. So let's do that. So I'm here on my computer. I'm going to open up Terminal and I'm going to type mvn-version to see if Maven is or is not installed. So at this time I have Apache Maven 3.63 installed on my machine. You guys may see Maven command not found, and we're going to fix that issue right now. Alright, first thing you want to do, let's minimize this. First thing you want to do is open up your browser. In this case I'm going to use Google Chrome. In the search field you're going to do Maven download. So Maven download is there. You're going to click the very first link, Maven download Apache Maven. Once you're on the site, what we're going to do is going to scroll down a bit. You're going to see the binary tar.gz archive file, and we want to click that link. All right, so let's give it a little bit of time to download. All right guys, now that our file is downloaded, let's hop over to Terminal again. So we're going to open up Terminal, and what we want to do is we want to cd into our downloads folder. So what we're going to type is cd downloads, enter. So now we are in our downloads folder. So what we want to do right now is actually move that folder that we downloaded and actually put it into our applications folder. So let's hop back over to my screen. I'm going to open back our finder and go back to downloads. Alright, we should have our Apache Maven 3.63 file. What we want to do right now is unzip this file. So double click, and now that we should have Apache Maven folder itself. Alright, so let's hop back over to Terminal. And what we want to do again is actually move that folder and actually place it in the application's location. Alright, so in order to do that, we're going to type the command mv, which is to move. You're going to type the folder name, so apache-maven-3.6.3. We're going to say move, and we're going to put this in the applications folder, so /applications, and then you have another /. You hit enter. Since I already have this folder in my applications folder, but let's see what happens. You see I hit enter, it throws a error. That's pretty much letting me know that I already have that folder in that location already. So that's pretty good. You guys should go into that smoothly. Alright guys, now that we've moved the Apache Maven folder into the applications, you're going to cd into the applications just to make sure everything was moved successfully. So what you want to do is you're going to cd into applications. So cd/applications, put another /. Now I'm in my applications folder and I want to get into the Apache Maven. So I'm going to type apache-maven, and depending on your version, I have 3.63 at the time of this video. This may be different if you watch this later on. And I'm gonna hit /enter. Alright, so boom. The Apache Maven 3.63, you can see it right here. I'm actually in that. So that's pretty good. You guys should see the same thing as well. Alright guys, when I type pwd, you can see the actual location of the Apache Maven. So that's working good. You guys should see the same thing as well. Location, everything is good. Now that we confirmed that Maven is where it's at, we moved it into the applications folder. The next thing we want to do is actually set the Maven home variables. If you guys was watching my previous video on how to install Java, that's where we install the Java home variables. The same type of setup is going to happen for the Maven home variables as well. So in order to set the Maven home variable, what we need to do is hop over back into Terminal again. And what we're going to do is open up a new terminal, so clear your screen. And what we want to do is we're going to cd into our users folder. So let's say cd slash user users, and in this case is Jamal Richard. Alright, so now that I'm here, what I want to do is I want to list all of the hidden files. So in order to do that, you type ls-al. Alright, so this is going to list all the hidden files. And what we are looking for is the .bash profile. Here we go, .bash profile. If you guys don't have that, what you can do is create a new bash profile. In order to do that, if you don't see it listed above, you will type touch and you will do dot bash underscore profile, hit enter, and that should create a new bash profile for you, and then you should be good. Alright, so if you do already have a bash profile, what you want to do is open up that file. So in order to open it, let's type open, and we're going to do hyphen E and the name dot bash underscore profile. Hit enter. And now you can see my dot bash profile. So in this case, I have a few other variables installed on my bash profile. Your one may be empty, or you may have some other stuff if you've been, you know, working with this before. Alright, so in this one I have my export, my Java home. So this is what I set up. I have some stuff with Python, and I already have my Maven home directory. Let's get it set up for you. I'm going to leave these export commands in the description, so you guys can just copy and paste it into your bash profile file. Once you have that set up, you can just close. All you need to do right now is just to refresh the terminal, make sure the bash profile is refreshed and load the new settings. And what we're gonna do is just type clear. And in order to refresh the bash profile, we're gonna type this simple command. It's going to be source.bashprofile underscore profile. That's my mistake, I forgot the space. Alright, there we go. Now that's it's refreshed. And at this time, you guys can type maven-version. And this time you should see exactly what I have on my screen, Apache Maven 3.6.3. So there you have it. That's how you install Maven on your Mac machine. I hope it didn't take too long and you guys was able to follow along nicely. If you do enjoy the content or the video, please feel free to hit the like button. I would definitely appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed as yet, no biggie, but you know, if you wanna, you know, hit that subscribe button, turn your notifications on. Definitely gonna be dropping some more videos on how to use Maven, some stuff about software engineering, automation, what I do on a day-to-day basis. Definitely got like a new monitor here to help me with my productivity. I'm gonna be dropping a video about my first impressions about that. So it's gonna be definitely some new content for the upcoming year. And again, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys in another video. Peace out.